under 20 women's 4x1 final. Ebony Lane first leg. Second leg, Annalise Bush. Racing the Jaden Russ household, Sashimi.
So South Australia on the outside, WA
Ebony
chasing,
Lane, good start.
As expected, New South Wales puts the pressure on Tasmania. Already has gone up South Australia. Let's check out the chain.
Let's go, Anna. Good start, Anna. Well done. Come on, push, Anna. Push, push, push. Anna's getting up to New South. Sashimi, though, looking good from Queensland.
NSW and South Australia heading into change two. New South Wales, good change.
Oh, Anna goes down. But the change got well done. Well done, Anna.
New South Wales and Queensland final in the middle of the field. Lane 5, New South Wales got challenged by Victoria. Victoria.
They've won it.
And Queensland.
They'll win it.
So Victoria, the blue, Queensland. It's a inside WA.
It's a white flag down there, Annalise Bush.
What happened in that girl's under 24 by 100 metre relay?
Anna's back on her feet, so we'll assume she's okay.